Good morning, YouTube. Just got this package dropped off from Amazon, shipped by TopGreener Electric Supply. And let's take a look at what's in here. Okay, there's our thing we got. So this is a EnerWave in-wall smart meter tamper-resistant duplex receptacle, 20-amp outlet, works off of Z-Wave. So the idea is you have your dual receptacle. I think this one is on all the time, and then this outlet is controllable from Z-Wave, and it also has the smart meter, basically measures the power being used by whatever you have plugged into this receptacle. Just to look at the connection, so that's probably your ground. There's your neutral and hot. Okay, so it's just got the three connections. I like the size. It's not too much bigger than a regular receptacle. Maybe I can grab one of those. We can look at that side by side here. Yeah, so here we go. This is a regular dumb receptacle. See the same form factor. It is a little bit wider, although not too much, maybe quarter inch or so. And let's see on the depth here, looks like about twice the depth. So a regular receptacle comes to about there, so you've got this added depth. That's always one consideration if you have a rather tight junction box to put your receptacle into. It looks like we have two different styles of face plates there. One is a rounded style and then one's more of a square plate. I don't think I've seen a tamper resistant Z-Wave receptacle before. This is one of the first ones built into the wall that has the power meter. That's really nice because you get to control the device, but you can also monitor the power at the same time. I think the list price, according to their page, is $71.99, $45.99 on Amazon. And EnerWave gave me a discounted price for this review, so just full disclosure. But I'll try to show you what it looks like when I get it installed, and then we can test it out and see if it works. I imagine this is your on-off switch and pairing switch for the Z-Wave system. Here we go. Here's the instructions. Take a look at that real quick. So you got your program button. Oh, there is a blue LED, always on, Z-Wave controlled. Have a section. Oh, okay, here we go. Installation. Oh, and they give you the parameters here, which is nice. Here, that's pretty handy. So we can take a look at that once I get it plugged into the Z-Wave network. This is the EnerWave ZW20RM Wireless Z-Wave In-Wall Smart Meter Energy Monitor and tamper-resistant receptacles. Yeah, I'll show you what this looks like when I get ready to install it, and we'll take a look at that, and we'll catch you later then.